Babe. What you doing? Hello, what you doing? You're still working on that? No, I didn't mean it like that. I just meant it like okay. Like, I've just noticed that, like, lately you've been kind of stressed. Yeah. No, it's not anything bad. I understand completely. It's just, I was thinking maybe you could have some together time. Just help you relieve some stress, maybe? How does that sound? Yeah? Okay. So, put that laptop down. This is not... Yes, it is me trying to seduce you. No, I'm just playing. Okay. Lie down. Good thing we're already in bed, because I was not about to drag you from your desk. Oh, you're so sleepy, your eyes. Babe. You've been overworking yourself. Don't fucking lie to me. I can see it on your face. Babe. You have to remember that, like, you need some time to relax still. You know? You always push yourself so hard, but then you fucking burn out, and then I'm left with this blob. No, it's not your fault. It's not your fault. I'm not saying that. I'm just saying that you need to take care of yourself because you are extremely overworked. I can see it on your face and just the way you've been acting this week. And I know you got important stuff to do, but you're also important too. Yes, you're important to me at least. Come here. No, you lay on top of me. Come here. Yes, you lay on top of me. Yeah, just bury your face in my chest. Yeah. Hey, cozy. Yeah. Yeah, just breathe with me. Yeah, you can fall asleep if you want. You can just breathe with me. Yeah. Hold on. Put your head out. Let me see your face. Get your face back down. Sorry. Want to hear anything about work right now. You need to let your mind relax. At least just for now, okay? I will let you go back to work, when I'm done with you. Okay? Just for now, I'm not gonna keep you. I wish I could, though. Arms are so nice. Yeah, your skin is so soft. Has it gotten softer? Don't know. Maybe later I can give you a massage. I'm getting kind of sleepy too. I guess I need a little break too. Let's make a promise, okay? I promise to not overwork myself if you promise to not overwork yourself, okay? Look at me, okay? Okay. Let's seal it with a kiss. Okay, deal. You know what we should do? My stomach's interrupting. Yeah. No, anyways, do you know what we should do? We should, like, have a spa day. Like, actually go to a spa and be like, we are here for a spa day, please. Yeah. My stomach is still interrupting, goddamn. No, I'm good. It's just because I just ate and then, like, laying down, all the food's digesting and all that. Anyways. Also, did you drink water today? Dude, I swear to God. You need to drink more water. You're gonna freaking shrivel up, okay? Jeez. I did drink lots of water today.
You just exhaled really deeply just now, and like your nose is like right, it's like right at the angle. Look, I can't. Is that right? It was at the perfect angle, and it just like tickled me when you exhaled like that. Oh. Felt really sweet though. Let me clear my throat before I say this. Oh my gosh. Wanted to say that I really, really appreciate you. I just thinking and just, you do so much for me, and you do. You do a lot for me. You do, and you do a lot for our relationship, and you do a lot for other people. I really appreciate you for that. You're really special to me. I'll give you some pats on the head. Your hair is really soft. Have you been using my shampoo and like conditioner and stuff? Babe, have you? Have you? Okay. Oh, alright, you got a new one. Because I was looking the other day, like in the shower, I noticed mine was going down quickly, but maybe that's just because, like, I've been styling my hair a lot more. Wouldn't mind. I just want you to tell me, you know? Because that shit's expensive. And I'd want to make sure that you're, like, using it right. Is the new one you're using good? I mean, obviously it is if your hair feels this nice. like bouncing on my head. Because I'm laughing. It's pretty funny though. Yeah, because when I giggled, I just saw your face just like, not your face, just like your whole head just bounce up a little. Like, I don't know why it's so funny to me.